So it's just a basic drill I like to do at the start of my keeping session, gets my legs nice and warm and my hands going before I start. The main thing I like to do is working on standing back out of the stumps, replicate as much as I can indoors. Obviously I can't get the full range, so I was trying to replicate seam bowling and trying to get my feet and my hands moving.